Haere mai, no mai, and welcome to this concert on a beautiful day. Thank you for coming out on such a lovely day, and especially since this is a holiday weekend now. And also thanks to Auckland Live, because we couldn't do these concerts without their help. So on behalf of them and the Town Hall Organ Trust, welcome to this concert. Before we start the concert, I would like to draw your attention to a couple of things. No photography, please, and please turn off your telephones. The other thing is, you'll notice that the programs are now, the printed programs are now free. We decided to do this because very few people have cash on them anymore, at least not the jingly kind. So the programs are free, but they still cost hundreds and hundreds of dollars. So we would appreciate donations after the concert or through the website. The details are on your program. And also for this concert, we've got out some of our merchandise about the organ that we'll let you have for a donation on FPOS during the interval. So out on the merchandise table, you'll find things that are of interest. And also, we're involved in the Auckland Heritage Festival. If you haven't picked up a brochure, there are plenty around in the foyer. And we'll be offering organ tours on the 6th of October. Well, enough of that. And now, today's concert is really a concert of two halves. We have two organists, and one of them has never played a public organ concert before. But she is so busy, she's a wonderful pianist, she won't even be here for the whole concert because she has to rush off and play for another concert. So this is something very special for us to have a rising talent to play on the Town Hall organ. In the second half of the concert, you'll be hearing Michael Bell. Now Michael, we've been trying to get him to play this organ for a concert ever since it was installed 12 years ago. He's here quite often playing for graduations and the like, but he's never ever done a big public concert. So I'm sure you'll give both of them a very warm welcome. So thank you for coming to this concert. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. It's quite different. You'll see the printed program. There's a lot of variety in this concert. So it's a very new performer and one who is quite seasoned. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Soomin Kim.
I just wanted to take a brief moment to thank Auckland Live, the Organ Trust, Kerry Stevens, Matt Pessel, and very much you, of course, as well, because we really want to build this, the culture of the organ, and right now we're really looking for younger people to get on this beautiful beast. So if you're young and you're playing piano, please approach your local church and talk to the organist, because you know, it's so rewarding. It's very exciting for me to be here at my first town hall recital. I have played it quite a few times, but this is the first time you actually pressurized to not talk and actually listen. So thanks for that. Yeah, improvisation is a really strange thing. It's something that I was, from an early age, I was trying to get on the keys. And I learned to read the notes later on. And I love, you know, it's to go off the page. And I was, a lot of people told me off for it. And on a given day, that's just one problem about having a set program, because on the day, I actually want, you know, I might not feel like playing that. Yeah, but I'd love to have actually a blank page sometimes for some of my recitals. I'd love to say thank you to Soomin for an excellent start to our concert today. She really demonstrated the beauty of the instrument. I actually think that she played louder than I did on that last chord, but I think I'll probably be playing a little bit forte for a bit longer than she did. The next piece is the Mozart from the incredible Don Giovanni. We often think of Mozart as being very elegant, and which he is. I mean, he's my first. He was the first composer I loved. But I wanted to play the Commendatore scene, because it just shows you that his range is just incredible. This music that he was also able to give, and the Don Giovanni.
Thank you. Thank you.